Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. Today's video is going to be hopefully a shop with me. I've been watching a lot of Dollar Tree hauls recently because I'm wanting to get back into my Dollar Tree DIYs because I love them. And I'm seeing that a lot of people are showing a lot of summer stuff. So the last time I went to Dollar Tree, which was recent, I would say probably like 2 weeks ago, I did not see any summer stuff out. I did see a lot of Mother's Day stuff on the floor, but I didn't see really anything for summer. So I'm gonna go into my local Dollar Tree. I'm currently sitting out in front of it, and I'm gonna see if my location is starting to bring out summer stuff. And if they are, then I will show you guys what my location has out right now. So let's head in into Dollar Tree and see what we can find. Back home from Dollar Tree, and I never filmed an ending to this Dollar Tree shop with me just because I wasn't 100% sure if I was going to upload this Dollar Tree shop with me because I felt like I didn't get enough footage. When I walked into my Dollar Tree, they were just now putting out all of the summer items, so there were boxes everywhere. They were stacked on top of each other. There was a ton of employees out putting everything out on the shelves. So I felt like I didn't get enough footage to share with you guys. But now that I've gone through the footage, I've gotten, I think, about 30 minutes worth of footage. So I thought, why not just still share it with you guys and show you guys what my Dollar Tree has out so far. And then maybe in another few days, I can go back and see if there's anything else that's new that I didn't see today. So hopefully you guys enjoy today's Dollar Tree summer shop with me. They had a ton of really cute things out. If you guys are planning on having some type of summer party, barbecue, get together, they have a lot of stuff for like parties. So definitely check out Dollar Tree if you guys are planning a summer party, or if you guys have kids and you're planning to like go to the beach or the pool. They have a ton of beach and pool toys, which I don't think I even showed in this Dollar Tree shop with me because of all the employees that were out on the floor. I didn't want to get in trouble. But regardless, I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with me into Dollar Tree. If you guys would like me to go back soon and show you guys other new items that they're starting to pull out, I saw a few new candles that they were putting out. I also saw some new glassware and stuff like that. So let me know in the comments and also give this video a thumbs up. And then I will try my best to go back to Dollar Tree maybe in another week or so. As always, I just want to say thanks so much for watching today's video. If you have not already, please consider subscribing to my channel. I would really love to have you be a part of my YouTube family. It would mean so much to me. And remember to turn on your notification bell so you will be notified anytime I do upload a new video. Hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day, and I will see you guys next time.